I just applied Urban Decay's Primer Potion and then some concealer all over my lid just to sort of mute out my skin colour. I'm just going to start with the first colour. I'm going to take like a sort of beigey colour. I'm using the beige from the Wet n Wild Vanity palette. Now mine is literally like totally messed up, but that's what it's supposed to look like. I'm taking that shade there. I'm just going to apply that with a eyeshadow brush. An eyeshadow brush, I'm going to apply that all over my lid. Slightly above the crease line. The reason why why there's some creases is because normally I don't apply any foundation or concealer to my lid, just primer, but just because I want to have my lid colour looking all the same sort of shade, I apply the concealer, so you would get some creasing as you can see. Next I'm going to take a medium brown from the Sedona Lace palette with an e.l.f. angled brush, which looks like this. I'm taking that brown shade there and applying that to my crease, sort of like a cut crease type effect. I'm taking another brown colour, I forget the name of it, but I'm not going to show you because it's sort of messed up as well. And it's a MAC shade, Foley. I'm taking Foley and I'm just going to apply that as well over that brown. And then taking a blending brush, also by e.l.f., and just blending that out. Going back to add that lid colour again. And then I'm just going to neaten the crease line with my MSF powder, my Mineralized Skin Finish powder by MAC. And then going back to the Wet n Wild palette with a large shaded brush, I'm taking the matte off-white sort of beigey colour here as well and applying that as my highlight. Okay, so I'm just going to line my bottom lash line. I'm taking a black pencil, this is the MUA eyeliner pencil in jet black. I'm just going to line my bottom lash line, but being very, I could be messy because I'm going to be smudging it anyway. Taking a short shader brush and then just smudging that line. Now for my top lash line, I would normally use a gel liner, but I don't have one right now, so I'm going to use a liquid liner. I'm just going to make my line quite thick. And for this bit that's left, I'm just going to add a sort of off-white colour to bottom, because I don't like to close up my eyes whenever I'm doing a look like this, because it looks like I've been beaten up. So I'd rather just put a white, an off-white colour in that corner. Taking just my basic everyday lashes, which looks like that, and I'll be right back. So I'm just going to contour with my Sleek Face Contour Kit, and I'm in dark. I'm just going to take my tapered highlighter brush and just apply that to my cheekbones. Now, it doesn't look like she has any blush on, so I'm just going to use this brown blush that I normally use. It's got a bit of red in it as well. This is Sienna by La Femme. I'm just going to apply that slightly to the apples of my cheeks. I'm going to line my lips with this lip pencil. This is Maybelline's lip pencil in Red Glamour. And then to darken it, I'm taking Rimmel's lipstick in Bordeaux, which is a lot darker, just to make, because her lips are a lot more of a dark red than a bright red. Then I'm just going to neaten the edges with some concealer just to make the lips a lot more defined. Applying my Pepper and Prime powder, translucent powder, just to matte the face a bit more and just set the whole makeup. So there we go, so this is my take on Rihanna's We Found Love makeup in her new video. So I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you to our next video. Bye guys!